Hello Taskaders and welcome to our channel. Today we're going to move on with our Creators series. In the previous video, we created our first workspace, the organization, and we also created our first project, the tasks. In today's video, our focus will be on 5 ways to visualize the tasks of a project. Taskade is very customizable, and before we go to visualizations, I want to show you 3 settings that you can do. 1. In the prominent color of the projects, you can come to the desktop configuration. Click on edit, and choose what the highlight color will be for all projects. I chose red. And you can also customize your Taskade's background. You only need to access the configuration and choose any of the images or upload your image. You can also enable dark mode. You must click on your avatar and click on dark mode. I have finished my personalization, so I am going to enter the new project that I created, which is the brand creation, where I separated all the activities to create my brand. I separated the topics like color palette, typography, logo creation, creation of illustrations. Within each topic, I have several tasks. Taskade has 5 views, and each one is more suitable for a type of case. I will show you the 5. The first view is the list. That's the one you're already using. The second view is the board. Each of the topics was separated horizontally. You can close or open a topic, and you can also close or open a task structure. The third view is action. We see one task below the other, and you can quickly set a due date, make comments, attach files, or define the responsible. The fourth view is the mind map. It's great for you to explore ideas and brainstorm. You can close to open levels. It depends on whether you want a more compact or more expansive view. The fifth and last view is the organizational charts. And it also has a very horizontal view and is highly recommended when you have hierarchies. You can also open or close topics within that view, and in all views you can create new tasks. If you add a task, it appears in all views. When selecting a task, the menu below appears, and you can change the format, move forward or backward. The task level, you can leave it in italics, underline, or finished. And you can add an accent color. We now know the Taskade visualizations. What is the best for the brand creation project? Leave your opinion in the comments, and I will answer which one I chose. We stop here, but in the next video, we will organize our Taskade to organize our inspirations. We hope to see you in the next video. Until then.